Hey, good morning. It's Tuesday. It's October the 3rd. I'm Connor. He's Cody. We're outside. It's getting chilly. Now, the reason we're outside because out of the MyPrinceGeorgeNow.com newsroom, you'll know that, look at that,
Lights.
Our Speak and Ferry are officially fully functional. We got red right there.
Look at that beautiful green.
Green over there. There's a vehicle coming through, and it's all good. Let's wave to the person.
Hi, person.
Hi. So we're excited about that. Oh man, what a weird day it was yesterday, waking up to the tragic news of Las Vegas, and then in the afternoon finding out Tom Petty passes away, then finding out Tom Petty didn't pass away, and then tragically, yes, passing away last night. So we kind of want to just talk about Tom Petty, but like good stories, like good memories. If you've ever seen him in concert, we'd love to hear from you. I had the pleasure of seeing him in Pemberton back in 2008. It was unbelievable. But if you have a good story, if you have a favorite song, we just want to try to keep it positive today out of all the kind of bad news we've been seeing lately.
Remember the good parts of Tom Petty type
of thing. Exactly. And we still got an Escape Goat 5 contest to qualify. So
yeah, we do. 8:45 is going to be your next chance to qualify. For that, you could be going to see Metallica in Italy.
I'm gonna go hit the light switch. One sec. Look what I did. I'm gonna go yellow.
Ah,
someone's gonna be mad.
Prince George's World Class Rock 94.3 The GOAT.